To add Spotify playlist on your home screen on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, you have to add Spotify widget to your home screen. To do so, on your home screen, long tap on an empty area to go to the home screen edit screen, and then tap widget. Scroll down the widget screen to find Spotify. Tap Spotify. Now tap and hold Spotify 4 times to widget and then drag it to the desired position on your home screen. Release the widget to place it. With this widget, you will have the fastest way to access your Spotify playlist from your home screen. And you will also be provided with a playback control. Simply tap the desired playlist on the widget, and you will be directed to the playlist where you can play the song you want to listen to from the playlist. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.